Well, ACU now confirming that two fraternities have been suspended following allegations of hazing. The hazing reportedly happened between January the 9th and the 29th. Now all activities of Galaxy and Gamma Sigma Phi have been halted, and an investigation by the university is being conducted. ACU releasing a statement saying in part, "Hazing is illegal, against our student code of conduct, and we do not tolerate it."